I'm going to leave this running for a minute because I'm hearing shit in here again, so excuse the language, but it's getting irritating again. I'm just going to leave it running for a little while and see if it'll pick up, if anything at all. But I'm hearing a lot of ruffling in here, so I'll leave it. I've just heard you. Guys, I need to just upload this. You need to see this for your own eyes, because this is, I'm lost for words here, mate. I just don't know how to deal with this. I need investigators in, and I need something to come and happen now, because this is getting out of hand.
surface isn't wet or anything, it's all dry. So there's no reason for it to be moving. And it's moving again.
I knew I saw it. I don't know if you can see that.
Just set the picture of the anguished man back up in the top bedroom. I'm going to record it for approximately 8 hours, see if we can catch some of the activity on video. I'll just give you a quick look at the painting first, close up. As you can see, some of the paint is starting to crack. It's still on its original wooden frame. Some of the canvas seems to be coming off at the bottom there and here, but apart from that I think it's in reasonable condition considering its age. So I'm going to set up the recording equipment and leave it for approximately 8 hours, and I'll leave the light on.